a core group of people that we trust, that we count on. We're like in the trenches, we're in the streets, we're in the shelters, we are the working women of rescue.
Looking for a hero to save us from ourselves. I need a hero like nobody else. We need a hero.
At the Hykel County Shelter, how many dogs do they put down a day?
Between dogs and cats, it's probably about 50.
50 dogs a day?
That's dogs and cats, probably.
Do you know there's a thing called Tan Chihuahua Day, where they just put down tan chihuahuas?
We need a hero. But if we can't find one, I will do it myself. From ourselves, looking for a hero like nobody else. We need a hero, but if we can't find one, I will do it myself.
Hungry.
Oh, that's a great sound.
These were from a Hykel shelter. They called, the director called. It was a litter of five. They were bottle feeders about that big.
Uh-huh.
So they all had to be fed every 2 hours. It was pretty tough.
What?
On 5 this morning, California canines orphaned by the foreclosure crisis and rescued from death row now have a second chance in Oregon.
A 10-hour drive from Los Angeles, they arrived in darkness at the stroke of midnight.
They were leaping in our laps, I mean, grabbing on, holding, pick me, it was very powerful.
36 lucky California canines started their journey to a new life with a ride, thanks to their Hollywood connection.
Dozens of rescue cats and dogs in Riverside. They're on their way to brand new homes in Oregon.
So the transports, along with our spay-neuter clinics, which are vital, we're really making a difference.
Veronica Frenatelli says Oregon has a much more aggressive spay and neuter program, which has helped reduce the unwanted pet population. In all, 66 animals boarded a private plane bound for new homes.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a fighter. Footsteps even lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over, cause you're gone. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stronger.
Thank you so much.
And the dog started wagging his tail. And she must have been there about 2 or 3 weeks. You know, she welcomed me. And if she can have that resilience and that, like, you know, acceptance of humans, she makes me a better person. So I decided to keep her. But it turned out she's a great foster mommy for all my puppies who need their mommy. And even for the big dogs, she helps socialize them and play with them. And she's a great foster mommy. So now I'm going to train her to be a therapy dog and go in the hospital.
We're just one big family, and it's our God-forsaken right to be loved.
bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-